to Plum Landing. Moose Mania.
Cooper, the snake is gone. Get off.
Okay, but if I see one more snake, I'm going home.
Suit yourself. So what did Plum want us to do specifically?
Specifically, explore the mountain, gather data.
Okay, so I'm hitting record data and... Hello, Plink. This is Oliver, reporting live from Mount X. And we can tell you for sure there are tons of trees.
That's not data. Give me that. Cooper here. I would estimate about one tree every 6 feet, more or less. And the trees are primarily lodgepole pine, aspen, white birch, white spruce, balsam poplar, moose.
Ah, moose! Ah! Ah! Okay, so we know that moose live on this mountain. That's data.
Yep. Also wolves.
I think it's time to go home.
But the moose has our Plink.
What? Great. How are we ever gonna find him?
Follow his path, maybe?
Say, I'm learning a lot about moose.
And a lot about Mad X, too. It's warm, it's covered in trees, there are meadows and lakes and rivers, and lots of different animals, and plenty to eat and drink. Woohoo! We got it! All right! And look at all these moose measurements! Height, 8.5 feet, weight, 1,432 pounds, distance traveled, 2.8 miles, top speed, 34 miles per hour.
Awesome! Calling Clem, calling everyone!
Hi, guys.
What's up? How's it going?
Okay, we just had the coolest moose chase ever. We actually tracked a moose 3 miles.
I wish I could track a moose, but the only things up here are snow and plants.
Wow, that doesn't look at all like where we are. I mean, we saw a barred owl. Oh, and there goes a snowshoe hare, but no moose.
I don't get it. Are we on the same mountain? All our places look completely different.
Hi, guys. Sorry to interrupt, but there's a storm coming, and I have to get you home. And, the bubble ejector isn't working, so I can only send one bubble.
You're going to have to meet up in the middle. Clem, you're at the top of the mountain, so you'll have to walk down. Oliver and Cooper, you're at the bottom, so you'll have to walk up.
Oh, now I get it. We're at different heights on the same mountain. That's why it doesn't look the same.
No time to lose, okay? Chop, chop! The bubble is on its way!
Bye! See you later, Oliver!
That doesn't look too far. You ready?
Ready.
So, you know any songs to pass the time?
No.